that day, the revisions went out, and we shot a scene that involved a little flirtation between the two of us, and it's kind of been an ongoing thing ever since. They probably don't. Nothing but like a dorm room to get you going.
We also asked Georgia to tell us about her worst experience on the show. She said it was when guest director Quentin Tarantino had her sifting through chicken poop.